Alright everybody, my name is Obsidian, and welcome back to Super Ghouls and Ghosts. I'm gonna go to this last set of lives because I can't take, you know, however long this episode's last. This is the last episode of this, basically. I've already failed in my initial mission. Come on. And he has to be on screen for me to damage him. Oh, man. Oh, man. I did not expect that to be so fast. Oh, man. Oh, God. And now we're finally out of... We're finally out of the areas I remember at all. Oh, and we've traversed into hell. Cool! That's fine. I think I'm gonna want to be changing this weapon anyway. Fuck! I don't know why, but for some reason I thought I could, touch that lava. I was actually trying to crouch to attack. Okay. Yeah, definitely last episode. I could beat this game. I feel very comfortable in saying, if I were willing to sit down and just spend the better part of a day, I could beat this game. I do not think it's gonna any. I don't think anything I get from this is gonna be worth it, though. And this weapon is actually useless. Fantastic. That. Second stage. Yeah, I feel comfortable saying that if I spent the better part of a day, I could probably beat this stage, this game. It's just so not worth it to me. I was actually thinking, you know, anything's better than what I've got. And then the game showed me, no, you're absolutely incorrect, Derek. There we go. Yeah, I am once again in an impasse. I cannot hit him with the weapon. With the weapon I have. What is this place anyway? Is this actually, like, hell? Oh, man. You wanna talk about some bullshit? Multiple weapons that just can't be used. Come on. There we go. Literally, oh my god, it's even worse! I had the one of the two weapons that can be used correctly on this stage. And now I'm just stuck in nothing. Come Come on! What are you doing? Okay. God damn it, man. Nope, can't deal with that right now. Are you joking me? You're seeing that, right? Where he's, like, blocking me from climbing down the... Oh my god, how do we beat this game? That's all... Yeah, it just... I was kind of having fun in level 2. But right here... It is noticeably stopped being fun. It has stopped being fun, and it's just become incredibly unfair. There we go. A weapon I can use. Oh man, come on. Oh no! Oh god. If I do this... Nope, that doesn't do anything. Oh man. Oh man. I can't even... Like, I can't even process in my brain. Like I said, just... If I had... just hours to devote to this... I'm pretty sure I could do this. But I don't have it in me. Maybe in the future I'll do a stream. Just right now, there's just not a whole lot of motivation to put myself through this. Thank you, little fire demon. You helped me. Oh man, I'm getting past this point, finally. Oh, I'm right back here. Are you joking me? Thank you, baby demon, for the reappearance. And I'm down to garbage. That's fine. Oh, fuck it. Thank you guys so much for watching. This has been Obsidian. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye-bye. What is that? What the hell is happening? What the hell are those? Oh no! Excuse me, sir, have you heard the news of Jesus Christ? The good news. I got the good news! Direct to the soul.